superstar nails it. He's going for it again. A critical point. Shoulders down. 1, 2. The superstar kicks out. And right down the lane. He scores a decision. He's going for the pin. This could be it. 2. And the shoulder of the superstar comes up.
Oh! He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
Going top rope once more.
Oh! Now can the superstar capitalize? The ropes out.
He's looking at it again.
Six. Seven. once more.
Oh, now can the superstar capitalize?
Not again.
Superstar nails it. 5 minutes remain, and time really begins to be the enemy at this point.
His shoulders are down.
1, 2, 3.
Another decision.
Oh, there it is. Oh, and he got dropped.
Here he comes. Going top rope once more.
Oh, now can the superstar capitalize?
He got off of that super kick. And he gets the decision. This could do it.
1, 2, 3.
There's a point.
Oh, ow!
Going top rope once more.
The superstar nails it.
One more time. He could pin his opponent right here.
1, 2.
The superstar kicks out.
1.
Oh boy, I think the referee is out of it.
The apron is down to the floor.
The high cross body.
Standing back up. The superstar nails it. Oh, no. Not a goal. Now can the superstar capitalize? Uh-oh. Look where he's going again.
3. Triple point. Top rope once more.
The superstar nails it.
He's going for it again.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
One, two, three.
A big point there. It was physically brutal. It was intense. It was exactly what we've come to expect from the WWE.
I miss you, whenever I see you.